Who was Gary Cooper's stunt double? Gary Cooper's stunt double was a man named Yakima Canutt. Canutt was a rodeo champion and became one of the most famous stuntmen in Hollywood history. He worked on over 400 films and was known for his innovative techniques, including the Canutt crawl, where he would slide under a horse while it was running. Canutt also worked as a second unit director and helped choreograph some of the most iconic action scenes in cinema.